Hello friends, welcome to my channel Into My Little World. Today is all about dresser top decor and organization. Let's start with the first DIY. Let's take a glass vase, some clay, a masking tape, white acrylic color and some baby powder. So let's first mask the glass vase with the masking tape. Take equal amount of the white acrylic color and some baby talcum powder. Mix it really well to give the chalky effect and paint it all over the glass vase. Let's just dry it. Take some clay, knead it really well. Knead it really well to bring that rope kind of a structure. Cut it at a, might be around 10 cm. Cut both the ends. And then we'll join both the rope-like structures to make that eye effect. You can dip it in water and then just give the smooth edges on the sides. Again, I'm taking a little bit of clay, just roll it over and just flatten it to give that eyeball effect and place it in between both the eyelids. Remove the masking tape when it is dry. To paste that eye with the glue, so just put some glue all over that clay eye. Take it up and paste it over the glass vase. We'll again put some glue on that eyeball and then paste it on the glass vase in between the eyelids. This is how it will look after putting on the eyelids. Now we'll roll very thin structure of clay. Cut it into 4 pieces to give the eyelash look. Roll it really well. Paste it over the eyelids with the glue again. So this is how it will look. And to bring that eye effect, I'm taking some black acrylic and painting the eyeballs black. This is the final look of the eye vase that we have. Let's head on to the second DIY. I've taken a ceramic kulhar. Again, a little bit of clay, kneaded really well. I'm going to make it a little oval in structure. Smoothen it out with some water in your fingertips. Let's give a structure of a lip. Since I don't have any kind of a mold, so I've used it with my own hands to make that lip. Cut it in between and give a lip structure. I've also used the backside of the painting brush to give that kind of a lip effect. And and just dabbed it on the top to give the upper lip and the lower lip. After pasting on this ceramic vase, I am painting it half black to give a matching effect with my glass vase. And this is how it will look. Let's move on to the third DIY. I'm taking an old Kisan jam bottle and I made this round structure with the clay and dried it out. Coloring the lid with the black chalky effect color that I've made with the talcum powder. Dry it up. Even coloring the clay ball with the black color acrylic. And then just stick it on the lid and this is how it will look. Let's move on to the easy DIY number 4. I've taken a mirror that I already had and using some pom-poms. Just paste it all over the area to give that pop of color. So let's see how I've decorated my dresser top area.